Luke is a fucking psycho. I'm not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off of me! No!
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Okay, we got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Thank you.
Fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Chris, Chris. We're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Thank you. Christopher. Stay with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are.
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to enter intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Thank you.
Lucas.
Let's see. Make sure I...
We got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
None of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about that. You're about to have your hands full.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
Love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
Got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I got something for you. You're fucking squirrel.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here.
You come in here. Nice big cat, didn't you?
Reserves are refilled.
Game over. How do I stop it?
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can... Okay, that worked. Gonna be some pissed computer techs up here, but...
From your river. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here.
Perimeter wall is up and operational.
Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.